Good day, good day, my brothers and my sisters. I do have an announcement. I have an announcement for tomorrow. Tomorrow at 8:30 a.m. Eastern Time, I will be releasing a word for you and to you to enlighten you and also to get you to notice where you are and notice what you're facing. And see, the thing that you need to realize and understand, I'm a prophet. And a prophet's job, one of the prophet's job is to stand on the wall. And when there's trouble that's coming to the wall, or then when there's trouble that's coming to the city, that prophet will open up his mouth and blow the shofar. In other words, he's speaking an alarm to let people know that something is coming. And what I'm doing tonight and what I'm doing right now is I'm opening up my mouth and I'm blowing a shofar to let you know to govern yourself accordingly what's going on and what's headed your way. And a brief clip of what I'll be talking about tomorrow. My title tomorrow will be, What Are You Producing? And basically what I'm going to be talking about, I'm going to be talking about seed time and harvest. I'm going to be talking about a good tree and a bad tree. The Bible says a good tree cannot bear corrupt fruit, and a bad tree cannot bear good fruit. And so there you have two trees there. You have two trees that will produce. One will produce what's good, and the other will produce what's bad. And what you need to understand about that, even in the harvest time, even I'm going to be talking about also in the 13th book of Matthew, where I'll be talking about the wheat and the tares. Wheat in the tear. And the wheat in the tear is when the man planted these good seasons, but when he went to sleep, the Bible said the enemy came in and he sowed tares. And tares is taken from a word, a Greek word called darnel. And darnel is also a grain, but it's a false grain. It looks just like wheat. It looks just like what's right. And if you look and you realize and understand that there are people in your life, they look right. They look righteous. But also in the story of the wheat and the tares, the Bible said, when the grain sprung up, there were also tares among the wheat. And the master or the servants wanted to pull the stuff up. But the master said, no, we're going to let it grow up together in harvest time. We'll do it separate. And see, what you need to understand about that darnel and about that tare, that false grain, it grew up together with the wheat. In other words, you could not tell the difference. See, what you need to realize and understand in this day and time, there are many things that look real. It looks righteous, but it can be a tear. There are some people that think that they're producing fruit, that they're producing what's positive, that they're producing a blessing, but really it's a tear. See, but what you have to realize and understand, whether or not it's of God or not, you must give it time. Let it grow up together. Give it some time. In that relationship, whatever kind of relationship that you might be facing or in, give it some time. Then you'll know whether or not it's of God or not of God. Because see, the thing that you need to understand about fruit, see, with every fruit, inside of that fruit, there is a seed. So that will be the question that I will present on tomorrow at 8:30 a.m. Eastern Time. What are you producing? Are you producing a good seed, or are you producing a bad seed? We'll know in harvest time. Join me in the morning, 8:30 a.m. Eastern Time at Ernest L. West. God bless you. Don't just meet me there, beat me there. In the morning, we're going to be talking about it. God bless you.